I'm here today to show you my 1974 Corvette. '74 L82. Black interior, black leather interior, automatic. L82 350. Currently it has 90,000 miles on it. I bought it about 2,000 miles ago. Very clean engine. I just put a fuel pump on it. New coil, cap and rotor. One feature is the MSD with the car. I'm considering going over to HEI. Hopefully it'll help the car start a little easier in the morning. Does have AC. Yeah, it's an old style AC. Surprisingly, it's got a very supple ride, even for a sports car. Always loved this body style. I first drove one when I was 17. A friend of my dad's had a Indy Pace car and he let me take it out. Well, that was a mistake because I've been in love with them ever since. I worked for Chevrolet for 16 years, worked on them quite a bit. This car gets a lot of looks and a lot of compliments every time I go to a gas station draws a crowd, and people like to talk about it. Oh, very nice, very nice. It's in really good condition. Okay, we're going to take it out for a drive. I'm going to start it up momentarily. So there's no catalytic converters.